This is a typical winter Sunday morning in this country, and hopefully you can enjoy it. Again, welcome. As a member of Parliament for Markham Unionville, I am pleased to extend my warmest greeting to everyone at the Huron Canada Fortune Forum organized by the Federation of Canadian Chinese Chamber of Commerce, FCCCC, and co-sponsored by Huron Report. Business is extremely important to Canada's economy because business provides goods, service, and jobs. Businesses, through your commercial operations, actively contribute to progress in this society. You create jobs that support families, create the resources that permits social development. In 2017, Canada's export and import of goods and services were approximately $1.1 trillion, and the total Canada's GDP was about $1.7 trillion. The share of trade in the economy is 63%. Every 1 in 5 job in Canada depend on export, either directly or indirectly. Trade between China and Canada almost doubled in the last decade. As the second largest trading partner of Canada, China is the top export market and top import suppliers in Asia. In March 2015, Canada launched the first trading hub for Chinese currency in North America. It lowered overall business cost for Canadian businesses and removed the trade barriers. It also supported increased trade between Canada and China. Canada is the third country in the world with the most natural resources. Overall, we have estimated $33.2 trillion worth of commodities. You can call it Canada is the supermarket of energy. We are the leading supplier of natural gas and the third largest exporter of lumber. We have safe, high-quality agriculture products, including maple syrup, lobsters, and potatoes. We are the world's fifth highest total exporter of agriculture and food commodities. Financial service and insurance also have key sources of export strength for Canada in recent years. The Canadian banking system is widely considered the safest in the world. The World Economic Forum has ranked it number one. For the past 5 years, today, our businesses enjoy tremendous opportunities. Huge international market is for us to explore. In the meantime, our businesses counter challenges that we have never seen before. In today's business world that we have vigorous competition, the pace of technological change is faster than ever. Our businesses need support to stay current and changing industry trends and technologies. Federation for Canadian Chinese of Commerce has done a great job in providing this kind of support and stimulate the exchange of experience and market information. By bringing the Huron Port to Canada, FCCC provide a wider network platform for outstanding Chinese entrepreneurs as well as promote greater cooperation for trade and investment between Canada and China. I highly commend the tremendous effort by FCCC has devoted in making this event possible. As a former business owner and an entrepreneur myself, I understand the challenges that the businesses are facing and how much effort they put into their business to make it thrive. I also understand how important it is for our government to create an enabling environment to support our businesses and to ensure its success. At this special occasion, I would like to congratulate all participants. You are the shining example of the entrepreneurial drive that is foundation of our country's success. I wish everyone success and prosperity for years to come. Thank you.
我们下面有请我们的帅哥翻译 Arthur 为大家翻译一下刚才我们报奖的一些贺词。
大家好。
今天早上呢是加拿大一个非常典型的冬天啊、大家可以看到，希望大家能够享受这样一个冬天的早上。作为加拿大代表万锦地区渔人村的国会议员，我今天非常高兴在这里跟大家见面，参加胡润加拿大财富圆桌会议。这个会议呢是由加州商会团体联合会组织，胡润百富协办的。企业对一个国家的经济非常重要，因为企业它提供商品、服务还有就业机会。所有的企业通过商会联合会的运作，能够为我们社会的进步做出积极的贡献。企业创造了就业机会，这些机会呢养活着家庭，企业也能够创造一些资源，这些资源推动了社会的进步。2017年，加拿大的进出口，在加拿大的商品和服务的进出口总值大概是1.1万亿美元。加拿大2017年的 GDP 总值是大约1.7万亿美元。加拿大的贸易占整个经济的比重大概是63%。加拿大的1/5的就业机会依赖于出口，不管是直接的出口还是间接的出口。中加之间的贸易呢，在过去10年里大约翻了一番。中国是加拿大世界第二大贸易伙伴，是亚洲加拿大的第一大的进出口贸易伙伴。在2015年，加拿大在北美开设了第一个人民币交易中心，这个中心总体上降低了企业运作的成本，消除了贸易壁垒，同时它也增加了中加之间的贸易活动。加拿大是世界上资源最丰富的国家之一，总体上加拿大所拥有的商品的价值大约是33.2万亿美元。加拿大也是在天然气和世界的木材出口方面是具有领先地位的。加拿大具有安全的高品质的农业产品，包括蜂糖、龙虾还有土豆。加拿大是世界上第五大的农业和食品出口商。加拿大的金融服务以及保险服务也是加拿大出口的这个优势所在。加拿大银行系统被认为是世界上最安全的。世界贸易论坛的评估是，过去5年里加拿大的金融系统在全世界排名第一位。